Wilson.
Hardcore.
Why is our reality being sanitized? Is it a mass hallucination? Is it some sort of DMT weapon? If it is something from another planet, is it holographically projected onto us? These things are a threat just because they exist and we don't know what they are. And a lot of this is bone chilling. Things are a threat just because they exist and we don't know what they are. And a lot of this is bone chilling.